Hello, welcome to this video guide. Let's see how to manage 2D and 3D text with CorelDRAW X8 quickly. Leave us comments and help us improve our next videos. In the beginner tutorial of this guide, we have seen how to add text on your CorelDRAW project with the text tool. But there are also tools and effects you can use to fully personalize your text as you like. For example, you can type text along 2D paths drawn, open or closed. Select the 2D vector curve with the pick tool, and then go to text, and then to fit text path. At this point, click on the path to fix the starting point for the text. Then, as you type in, the text will spread along the path completely. If the curve is open, you will cover its length until you reach its final endpoint. If the curve is closed, like a circle or a polygon, you will cover both sides until the text will get overlapped. Next, the way to edit and manage this text is exactly the same as seen for the basic text, by using the property bar above to edit the text font, size, and style. This effect links the new text to the curved shape. If you move the text with the pick tool, you can adjust its starting point and the scaling of the shape on which the text lays. Moreover, if you use the shape tool on the text, you can regulate the position and the correct distribution on the text itself by clicking and dragging on each point at the base of each letter. In addition, this text will always be linked to the path shape. If you edit the shape of the curve, the text will be adapted to it. To remove this text effect, simply select it with the pick tool and use the delete key. In CorelDRAW, you also have the possibility to completely personalize the shape of the letters of a text, starting from a standard font. With a ready piece of text, select it with the pick tool, and then go to Object, Convert to Curves. This will convert the text into a filled vector curve. In fact, if you enable the shape or the pen tool, you can edit the shape of each single letter very precisely, as you can do with a 2D curve. Let's see how to create and manage 3D text in CorelDRAW X8. To make 3D text, you have to start from a 2D piece of text and use the Extrude tool on it. Since this tool works on vectors and curves only, you have to convert the 2D text first. So select the 2D text and go to Object, and then to Convert to Curves. Then, you can use the Extrude tool on it by simply clicking and dragging. You can edit the extrusion direction by moving the bold cross, and the extrusion depth by moving the small white rectangle along the blue arrow. By default, the extrusion will have the same color of the basic object filling that you can check on the right through the Object Properties panel. Add some outline color if you want to highlight the contours of the 3D text. The extrusion always follows the shape of the text it is applied to. So if you edit the text through the shape or the pen tool, also the extrusion effect will be adapted to it. With the extrude tool enabled, you can use the property bar on top to edit the settings of the effect, such as the extrusion type, length, 3D rotation, color, bevel level, and light direction. If you want to come back to the original 2D text, select it, enable the extrude tool, and then click on Clear Extrusion on the property bar. Thanks for watching this video. Check out our full guide for CorelDRAW X8 for more amazing tips and features.